Okay, guys, I just discovered this glitch in Sigma and Hook on Poke, and I realized that if you activate an auto clicker while playing the game, then this kind of happens. It may be a bit laggy for you guys, since, your rooms are frozen, but you'll still be able to understand. I'm not speeding this up at all. It's doing this all by itself. One click every 25 milliseconds. So yeah, it's like I think it's 440 CPS. Right, if I try, this is just crazy. Alright, so sometimes it has a few tries, but eventually it gets it. It glitched through the wall there. See, I think the reason that this works is that, when you click fast, you get closer and closer to the, ball that you're clicking, that you're attaching to, and it just keeps getting closer and closer, and then it just goes around, and then it just flies. I'm actually not sure how it does it, but it's still pretty cool. So, yeah, that's just crazy. Subscribe right now.